You know what I mean. Get off the fucking car. Get off the car. Get off the fucking car. Get off the fucking car.
Okay. Give me a dollar, okay?
What?
You got a Benz. I got a busket. Give me a dollar.
A busket? Give me the busket.
No.
Give me the busket. Hey, what? I'll give you $500 for that busket. Right?
It'll be a second.
Okay. Put the bottle in the busket. Put the rag in the busket. Hand it to me. Come on, leave him alone. Go to a hotel, get a room, shower, shave, get a suit, get a fucking job, get off the sauce. If you see you in the streets again with a busket, I'm gonna fucking shoot you. All right?
You're right.
Okay. All right, screw.
You're all right, man.
All right.
You're all right, man.
All right. See, all these guys need is a little guidance sometimes, you know?
Fuck! Cigarette, maybe.
Give me the gun.
Give me the fucking
gun.
Come
on, leave him alone. Get back in the car. Yeah,
fucking prick.
Yeah. God damn, Jesus Christ. Fucking piss. Shit. You fucking believe I gave that guy $500? Jesus.
Between him and the boots, you're down $2,000.
Don't ever mention the fucking boots to me again. You got that?
Sorry, Lana.
Not fucking funny.
No, I'm kidding.
I don't want to hear about any fucking kind of footwear from you ever again.
I won't.
Don't even talk about fucking socks to me.
All right, I won't.